The Arctic is a graveyard of lost things. Ships swallowed by ice, civilizations buried under snow, and planes vanishing without a trace. Flight I-17, which disappeared on Christmas Eve in 1976, left behind only rumors of what might have happened. Satellite scanning detected a metallic anomaly in the Alaskan ice, and researchers believed they had found the missing plane. However, as excavations began, they encountered strange patterns in the ice and eyes watching from the frozen plain. Jason Wright, a researcher who had studied the nature of Alaska, was stunned by the discovered data. Together with his assistant, Sarah Chin, they found a clear outline of the plane's tail fin. The disappearance of Flight I-17 had become one of the most mysterious aviation mysteries. The search operation turned into a large-scale rescue mission, funded by the National Science Foundation and supported by the U.S. Air Force. The team faced harsh conditions but continued preparing for the expedition. Elena Martinez, an expert in wildlife behavior, noticed unusual patterns in the satellite images that did not match the movement of glaciers. As they dug deeper, they encountered a lynx with cubs, who exhibited strange behavior, avoiding dangerous areas in the ice. When the team entered the fuselage, they found a perfectly preserved cockpit and the passengers' personal belongings. The flight attendant's diary described the horrific conditions in which the survivors struggled to stay alive. The records indicated that the lynxes had brought food to the crash site, maintaining a connection between themselves and the humans. As the excavation continued, the researchers found evidence of organized survival efforts. The lynxes seemed to have passed down their knowledge from generation to generation, guarding this place. By the end of the operation, the remains of the passengers were returned to their families, and the story of the lynxes and their behavior captured the public's imagination. Elena continued to study the behavior of these animals, and over 5 years, she observed how a new generation of the lynx family learned to follow the same paths as their ancestors. Their story became a testament to the connection between all living beings and a reminder that even in the darkest moments, we are not alone. The lynxes continued to roam their ancestral paths, preserving the memory of those who were once with them.